Your hands are torn, your face is worn against the dark sky. You shake with grief, there's no Who has believed what we have heard? And to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? For he grew up before him like a young plant, like a root out of dry ground. He had no form or comeliness that we should desire him, no beauty that we should look at him. He was despised, rejected by men, a man of sorrows, acquainted with grief. And as one whom men hide their faces, he was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquity. Upon him was laid the chastisement that makes us whole. And by his stripes we are healed.